as Ukraine starts to splinter. This is its latest flashpoint. In the eastern city of Donetsk, thousands of demonstrators stormed the state prosecutor's office, replacing its Ukrainian flag with the tricolor of Russia.
I think this is a democratic revolution because people of our country, they don't like government in Kyiv. In Kyiv, this is not people government.
Elsewhere in the city, other symbols of the interim authorities in Kyiv were also attacked. This, the headquarters of the Ukrainian security service, who arrested a pro-Russian leader earlier this month. Riot police have tried and failed to hold back these angry mobs before.
You can see the pro-Russian protesters here in Donetsk have broken through the doors of the security building here in the centre of the city. They're demanding the release of their leader, but they want much more than that too. They want a referendum along the lines of Crimea to decide whether to join with the Russian Federation or to become more independent, more autonomous within Ukraine.
I have a question.
The big question now is whether Moscow is contemplating a Crimea-style intervention here too. At the moment, it's holding back, but the Kremlin has reserved the right to bring these people under what it calls its protection. In time, these calls for a Soviet-like reunion with Russia may grow even louder. Matthew Chance, CNN, Donetsk, in eastern Ukraine.